Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, night two of the Royal Anniversary. This will be fight night. We're running a series of one-on-one matches. Tier 8 heavy tanks, no gold rounds. And there was a rule against premium tanks, but we kind of decided to go and break that rule. So in this match, we have Boov against All Guns Blazing. You will know All Guns Blazing from his fantastic racing skills. May form a racing stable with Iron Ranger and Ender's Tank, and just run the hell out of everybody. So we're going to KV4 against Tiger 2. I would say the Tiger 2 is not the greatest choice in the world, but what are you going to do? There's not much to be done or said. Boov is moving into the usual heavy kind of dueling area, and All Guns is moving not so much that way.
Positioning.
Indeed, very much so. With me on commentary is Mr. Ghostbook One. How's it going?
Been pretty good.
How's the wife and kids?
I don't have a wife and kids.
Well, you're supposed to make something up and be theatrical about it, goddamn.
I'm smarter than that, though.
Oh, you're no fun at all. So we got Boov in the usual heavy dueling area, and Guns is kind of probing around, and now moving into kind of the heavy dueling area.
What's interesting is that Boov chose to go with the stock turret on the KV-4.
That is a bit odd. Maybe he just does not respect Tiger's power. But I'm pretty sure you get more hit points by having an upgraded turret, so that would be a better idea. Boov, you silly, silly knucklehead. It appears as though Boov would be moving into a flanking position.
Oh, they spotted.
Oh, whiffs the shot wide. Little side scrapey action. This reminds me of the time I kicked the shit out of Kevin so badly. Oh my god. He was in the E-100, and I was in the Jagdpanzer E-100. And out of 3 straight matches, he only got 1 penetrating shot. And he still feels shame to this day.
Well, they're both side scraping. And they both put in shots.
That never happened.
Did Boov just fire HE?
Oh man, Boov is using the oddest tactics.
User was moved out of your channel.
And that's why I never have Kevin on commentary.
And he puts in another shot.
All Guns is kicking the crap out of Boov, and now Boov is having no more of it, has loaded an actual round, and is moving into perhaps not his most advantageous position here with side armor. Gonna do a little flanky, flanky, spanky, spanky. All Guns is behind on hit points. Ooh, that was not a wise decision. He had perfect side armor, but he gave it up, and now he's just getting dominated.
Oh, and All Guns is now immerect.
Oh, that's not good. Did somebody forget to load a repair kit? Or has he got the large repair kit and doesn't want to use it? Either way, he should probably use it because he needs to win or he will be eliminated. Oh, that was a good shot. Oh, bounces one! He's ahead!
If he can manage to get a penetrating shot, that should finish off.
Let's get her done! Get her done! Probably not. I'm sorry for using that term. Oh, 17 hit points. Again, I don't know if that's an HE. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
All Guns indeed are blazing. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're back for another first round matchup. We have Sir Arthur Curry against 91 Hotel. Arthur is drunk as shit. With me on commentary are Major Burns and Racing Phenom. All Guns blazing.
Yo.
How are the wife and kids, gentlemen?
Wife's sick and the kid's got a broken arm.
Again?
Jeez.
Alright, I'm probably not gonna lie here, I'm gonna film a lot from Curry's side of the map because I wanna watch the drunk bastard go to town.
Yeah, that's who I'm watching too.
Nothing against 91 Hotel, you're just not drunk enough. Curry is going very strangely. He's going straight up the 5 line, and that's a little unusual. 91 looks like he's waiting, and I don't really blame him. Arthur's drunk enough to maybe make that play and go straight up the 1, but he's apparently drunk like a fox and is going a little flanky-spanky here.
And we might get a little light here from Hotel.
Potentially. Oh, he is. Yes. I think Curry sees him. And misses. That's some drunk nest monster right there. It's kind of the downside of spectator mode. There's a lot of functions that you just don't get. Like, you don't know when people are lit.
Yep.
And I don't get a battle result at the end, although I guess we'll know exactly who did how much damage.
And actually look at the side of Hotel's tank. Curry did hit, but did not penetrate.
Ooh. Shakshi. Oh, we're going to do a little ring around the rosy?
Yep.
Actually, if Curry would have hesitated there, I'm pretty sure 91 would have taken another shot in the side. Curry's going to take a wide corner here. Fuck you, tree. Fuck you, park bench. Fuck you, other tree. They seem to have lost each other. Either that or Curry's really got a devious, cunning plan.
I think they have lost each other.
Marco! Fuck are you, Vince? And they've only got 10 minutes to get it done. And if they draw, then they both lose. Because I have decreed that the thing.
And looks like Hotel just got spotted.
Ooh. This is very tantalizing. I'm not sure why Curry didn't just go right at him kamikaze style with that savage frontal armor that the 110's got. And the IS-6, not so much. Oh, booty. Oh, no booty. Now we're gonna do a little ring around the rosy. Booty. No booty.
You can tell Curry's drunk.
He's like, come back here, you son of a bitch. There it is. That's a good one. And into the wall. I'm gonna get you, you motherfucker. Oh, he's giving up weird side armor. That's not always the best plan, but whatever works. Seems to have worked out for him, and he's still ahead on points. By points, I mean hit points. Bouncy. That's not a great angle. If 91 gets his ass kicked by drunk-ass Curry, I'm not really sure what to make of that. But you'll probably hear about it for a very long time in chat.
Yep.
Remember that time that Curry was so drunk that he doesn't even remember the fight? Whoa. Went into the building. Is now behind on points. Side scrapey, poundy. Misses. Yes. Man, misses. This is like watching retards play lawn darts. Not to have that be a reflection on 91 Hotel. Because he's actually doing quite well. He was behind, now ahead.
One Hotel just needs one more shot.
Oh, one hit point! Oh, and he doesn't even have the speed to nudge him. And Arthur's going right after him. Arthur doesn't give a shit. And Arthur is now dead. 91 Hotel just checked you out. Well, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are back again for the final first round match that I will be recording. We'll have Pringle against Screaming Weasel. With Rabadabada. If I could talk a little bit, that would be good. With me on commentary, as per usual, Panzer Leader, Boov, Das Boots, Radagast, and Sergeant Snoots.
Hello.
Good evening.
Heidi ho, ladies and gentlemen.
Gentlemen, how are the wives and kids?
We are wives.
Your wife is fine. The kids are kind of retarded, though.
Oh, hurtful yet accurate.
And I see Screaming Weasel is off at a raging speed here. I'm not even sure if he's going to spend time in recce. I think he's just going directly for the throat.
That looks like very probable. We were watching Curry in the last match, and
hey, wake up.
Curry, you're a little late on. Yeah, Curry's a little late on that one.
Yeah,
Curry wants in on this, and no.
No, exactly.
Yeah, no,
that
sorry.
That would just be a wrong move.
Match is completely off. We need the drunk loud guy on commentary. I still don't think.
Okay. I think Pringle has him spotted, just the way he's moving.
Hey, wake up.
That is possible. Yeah, Curry really wants
in. I thought he was kind of stumbling around in the dark here.
He's being clever.
Not that clever.
Oh, no. Neither one of them has the other spotted.
That's hilarious.
Not clever.
No, we didn't, actually. By the way, you can't win by capping.
Yeah. Okay, I think Screaming Weasel's going to say, I'm going to save ammunition and just, you know, take a leisurely Sunday drive through the park.
It sounds reasonable and
I used to live here in this building. Back when I was a kid.
Total.
Yes. Yes. Now, and see, Prickle's now looking up around Weasel's cap saying, where did he go? Where did he go?
Hey, you guys!
Here's a statue of my uncle.
Thanks a lot, George. Thanks a lot.
They're gonna meet.
Oh, now here we are. We're gonna have a meeting
the
of the
lines.
Pringle's just gonna pop outside of it. No, he's not. Who's gonna have the advantage?
He is side scraping. Boom! First shot coming. Come on!
Yeah, boy. Oh, here it comes.
Oh, they're being smart.
Well, Screamy Weasel's not that smart because that thing really didn't. Well played. He does have 50 extra hit points. However, he has pulled a long ways away from the wall. Now there are bouncy.
We have a horrendous bounce. You see that ricochet?
Indeed.
Bernie, I've met that
Mark
Smith
flying.
Ooh, good first hit.
That was for 431 hit points.
That's a big hit.
Agreed.
Yeah. He used gold rounds?
Nope, no gold rounds allowed. Weasel is now having no more of this. It's trying to get a little through the window action, but I'm pretty sure that spaced armor would deflect that.
Better hit him below the tracks.
Well, and Weasel, you got to keep your front end on the IS-6. You got to keep your front straight into him.
And they have just under 7 minutes to go.
Bang!
Oh,
exchanging 400 each.
It's at this point I feel that Pringle should just YOLO money 5,000 and just give her, because all he needs to do is land two shots, whereas Screaming Weasel needs to land like four.
Ooh, trading bounces.
Yeah.
And this is usually where Pringle falls apart in these 1v1s. I'm not going to lie. He he will get way ahead on points and then just
fire.
Hold back and hold back and hold back.
Ooh, bounce. That's going to cost him.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, that does.
That was tasty.
But he's tracked.
Not for long.
Yeah, no, not for long.
Choo-choo, motherfucker.
Oh, dude. And although I like the IS-6, twice,
where'd it go?
I'm not sure what he was firing at, so.
Oh, don't, you just gotta go.
Well played.
Just go. Don't, there's no reason and no need to be crafty or maneuverable or anything anymore. Just give her. You can eat three shots. Oh my god.
Oh, this is interesting.
It's IS-6 RNG
pod. Yeah,
exactly. That's that premium. Always got him tracked again. Push him, that's it.
Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh no!
No!
Yeah, come on.
Pringle, why? Nope.
Oh my god, Pringle goes down in flames.